You'd cry too.
Blood tests and stuff.
If someone was taking your mom's breast milk and turning it into cheese.
Is it weird for you to see someone eating your breast milk?
That makes me feel proud.
Lori Mason's fiance, Daniel, is a chef at their New York City restaurant, Clay Brasserie. So when their freezer at home started to overflow with Lori's extra breast milk.
What are we going to do with it, you know? Right. And I look at her, why don't we make some cheese?
Now maybe you think that's better left to cows. But human breast milk is super healthy for babies.
This is the most precious thing in the world to you. And so if your baby's eating it, why in the world would you not?
And I have to say, you look much cleaner than a cow.
Well, thank you.
At least Lori's not out dragging herself through the mud and manure.
I'm free range. I'm organic. Yeah.
Daniel's recipe for breast milk cheese.
It's tricky.
Ended up on his blog, and next thing you know.
Guess what we have right here,
oh,
Andy.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Oh, go ahead and groan. Sure, there's a yuck factor.
Oh, it's a bodily fluid. Or, oh, you know, it's a form of cannibalism or something.
Someone actually emailed that saying, this is beyond disgusting, but Kelly Ripa managed to get it down.
Tastes like chicken.
And with the cheese resting on brioche with a pickle and paprika. Yeah.
There is no yuck factor.
It tasted like cheese.
You're going for seconds.
I'm going for seconds, yeah.
Though the cheese eaten alone had a gross consistency, but there are worse things you could do with breast milk. Take the Kentucky woman arrested the other day for being intoxicated, who allegedly squirted a female deputy in the face. But we digress from cheese.
You know, you're not the first to do this. Borat.
My wife, she make this cheese.
Very nice.
She make it from a milk from her teeth.
By the way, the New York City Health Department says the restaurant knows the cheese made from breast milk is not for public consumption, and any experiments with it as a food ingredient are best left for the home. PETA once suggested that Ben and Jerry should make ice cream out of human breast milk. That led to jokes.
Rackberry. Mrs. Kraft Singles.
What do you have to say about all this?
Jeanne Moos, CNN, New York.